stir the soup around and around. Listen to the bubbling sound. Taste the soup, and when it's done, share stone
Hi,
soup
kids.
With everyone.
It's me, Teacher Thomas. Today, let's learn the ASL for our story, Stone Soup. Once upon a time, there were three monks. Monks. And they came to a village. Village. Now, the people in this village were poor. Poor. And the monks wanted to give them some happiness. Happiness. Do you think Teacher Alice there knows happiness?
Oh, yeah!
Yes! 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 Yeah!
Who knows? First, the monks start a fire. Fire. Then they get a big pot, pour some water in it, and they find three round, round, smooth, smooth stones. Stones. And put them in the pot. The monks say, this stone soup will be delicious. Delicious. Do you think something delicious would make Teacher Alice there happy? Maybe. The monks stir the fire. Stir the fire. And soon smoke goes up in the air. The monks tell the people to bring some food to make the stone soup more delicious. Oh, look, here comes a villager now. Hi. Thank you. Yeah, put it in the soup. Thank you. And look, more are coming. Hello. Thank you very much. That's great. The more we share, the better the stone soup will be. Oh, yeah, thank you. Great. Wow. Oh, hi. Hi, hello. Good. Look, more are coming. That's fantastic. So nice. Hey, that's not food. Hey, that's not food. Stop. Don't put it in. Oh, my goodness. She put it in. Oh well, it should be delicious anyway. Finally, the monks add some salt and pepper. Salt and pepper. Salt and pepper. Yeah, like Teacher Alistair's hair.
I'm old.
Finally, the villagers learn how to share their happiness. Maybe we should share our happiness with Teacher Alistair. And That's how the villagers learned how to share their happiness. It's important you also share your happiness with your friends. And maybe we can share our happiness with Teacher Alice there too. Oh, hi, Teacher Alistair.
Yes, I've been looking all over for you, buddy.
Hi.
I've just been thinking a lot about what's important to me and what really makes me happy. And I realized that spending time with family and friends, like my best friend, Teacher Thomas, is what really makes me happy.
That's great.
You're my best friend.
You're my best friend.
Bring it in, bud.
All right.
Okay, Thomas. I'll see you on Monday.
See you, best friend. Look, guys. We did it. We shared our happiness with Teacher Alistair. He was so happy, guys. This is great. What's that sound?
Stir the soup around and around. Listen to the bubbling sound. Taste the soup, and when it's done, share stone soup with everyone.
Hi everyone, it's Teacher Thomas. Did you know that the links down below can take you to other videos about this story? There are art videos, baking videos, and a video with Teacher Alistair reading the story to you. Then there's Quizlet, where you can read the story in English and in Chinese too. Remember to practice your words when you're there. And please help us out. Like the video and hit the subscribe button. Thank you very much. Always remember to be loving, kind, happy, and grateful. Bye.